Killed it. Killed it.
I get it.
Thank you. This is sweet.
This is sacrilege.
Huh?
Sacrilege.
Who is that voice that we hear?
The voice of the voiceless, Michael Cole. Welcome me back.
We will. We're going to give you a proper introduction in just a moment.
Fabulous.
I don't know, bagpipes in the background.
Accompanied tonight by Philadelphia's own, the Ulster Scottish Pipe Band.
Who are the ones with the swords?
Nerds.
Never seen Braveheart Pat. Highlanders.
Warriors.
As the Scottish Warrior makes his way to the ring. Confident, focused, sometimes delusional, but perhaps the next World Heavyweight Champion.
Punk.
What do I think?
Who are they?
I know, I know. The Philadelphia Mummer String Band Association.
Burn it down! Nailed it. Look at this goof.
Like King Mummer.
Oh boy.
That's our champion, CM Punk.
The World Heavyweight Champion.
Yeah, I didn't take nothing away from him. But look at him.
Maybe Seth's wearing all that outrageous, outlandish costuming to cover up the fact that he's currently being held together by duct tape and super glue after suffering at the hands of the Bloodline last night in this very stadium.
Yeah, his knee, his back, who knows what else is broken up and banged up.
Speaking of broken up, 40 years since the first WrestleMania, Liberace is rolling in his grave right now. Look at this. What am I supposed to do with this?
Your commentary.
Hey, well, listen, I'm getting these facts from our producer, Brian Fadham, who actually lives here in Philadelphia. This is what New Year's looks like, New Year's Eve with the Mummers Parade here in Philly.
Got it. I remember Jason Kelce dressed up as one of these things during the Super Bowl parade, and it was a big pop in the city.
Jason Kelce, I know who Jason Kelce is. He is Taylor Swift's brother's brother, right?
No,
correct. Taylor Swift's boyfriend's brother.
Yeah, yes, that's
yeah,
right.
Yeah, say that three times fast.
World champion.
Didn't somebody
that guy reminds me like the guy from Gwar.
It actually reminds me of the guy from NXT.
Wait, Way to go,
good
guys.
Good job, guys. Yeah,
way
good job.
Go.
Come on,
way to go, guys.
High fives everywhere.
Way to go, guys.
Look at this. Yes.
Yeah, you guys are doing great.
I'm an honorary mummer.
I'm injured. I can't high five.
On the end. That guy on the end wants one. CM Punk.
Yeah, look at this guy.
I'm injured, Pat.
Yeah, you guys are doing great. Yeah, you guys are doing great. Please high five to 100 people wearing clown costumes. Hey, how you doing?
This line will never stop.
All right, yep. All right, great to see you guys.
Oh, it's King Tut.
Tut, yeah.
Yep.
Okay, hey. Clock on him.
There we go, the mummers.
Hi, you're doing great. None of them are playing an instrument.
I'm an honorary mummer.
I think this is the king.
Is that an honor that has to be bestowed upon one?
Prince Caris was an honorary mummer.
Hey, how are you?
There's the king, there leprechaun one.
Hornswoggle.
That guy's old enough to created leprechauns.
Anybody see a leprechaun say yeah?
Was that Braun the leprechaun?
Yeah, that's a leprechaun right there. I don't know how Seth's going to be focused after last night and then this whole thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the 58th time in WrestleMania, championship! Claymore out of the box by McIntyre! And Rollins kicks the toe!
Wow!
Yeah, for somebody who's concerned about how Seth Rollins isn't focused on him, he sure isn't focused on Seth Rollins right now, taking selfies. Yeah, I see you, you goof. You hear him? I see you. Do you hear them?
Went for the future shock. Seth Rollins able to take advantage of McIntyre screaming at Punk, looking for a pedigree out here on the floor, but again, Rollins' knee buckling. Claymore right off the face. Cover again on Rollins. McIntyre has won the World Heavyweight Championship.
Here is your winner.
Drew McIntyre, for the first time in his life, has won a world championship in front of fans. It is what McIntyre has been trying to do for a number of years now. And McIntyre, for the third time, is a world champion.
He hasn't necessarily done it in a manner that everybody loves, but Drew McIntyre won his opportunity here. And now, Drew is once again our world champion.